Previously on The Walking Dead.
If the gate's open, we've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
Calm down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
Benny! What the fuck?
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
Yeah, this might actually go smoothly.
We deserve it after last time. Made up your mind yet?
About what?
When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon, I bet you're in the let's stay put camp considering I've been pushing everyone to leave. Fine. I'll take that as a yes then. I swear, Lee, I'd be on my boat this goddamn minute if I didn't think splitting up was suicide. Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing. Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
They're blocked by all the fallen concrete. So much for the military. Are you sure you can't reach me?
Listen, you're either gonna have to get a hell of a lot taller, or my arms are gonna have to get a hell of a lot longer.
I get it. I'll keep looking. There's no safe way through that mess. Looks like it still works.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
It's not good. I'm worried.
Oh shit. There's a lot to be worried about. She's gonna snap.
Blocked by all the fallen concrete.
Set with you for agreeing to take that stuff from the station wagon?
I haven't asked.
You even talk to that girl anymore? Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
It was a scary situation for him, Sean dying and all.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand. Shit!
I'm sorry, I just...
I'm fine. Forget it. It's just...
No! No! Go away! Go! Go! Help me! Somebody help me! Oh, God! Oh, God!
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.